Okay, April 13th, 2022 is the evening session, my two-day workout. I usually get tired after 2 minutes of doing this, but I gotta keep at it, and regardless of how tired I am, so here we go.